First on WYFF News 4, a manhunt in Cowpens. An inmate escaped this morning after appearing in court.
Take a look at this. This is who investigators are looking for, Jason Williams. He's charged with several violent crimes in Spartanburg County. He was last seen in an orange jumpsuit at the Cowpens Municipal Building at the corner of North Main and West Church Street. News 4's Angela Rodriguez joins us live from Cowpens with more. Angela.
Nigel, Williams was handcuffed, but this back door here was unlocked, so he pushed it open and took off running down Church Street. Sky 4 is giving us a bird's eye view from up above, and there are still plenty of places that Williams could be hiding. Investigators don't think he's still wearing that bright orange jumpsuit, but they say that he should still be considered violent and dangerous.